500 ريال 100 ريال.
Assalamu alaikum. We are pleased to announce the currency detection application, which was supervised by the Robotics and Internet of Things Lab and was part of the CS489 course for deep learning and neural networks. This app is a deep learning project that uses smartphone cameras to help visually impaired people recognize currencies using sound. The currency is detected using the camera and then it is narrated to the user by clicking the scan button. To build the dataset for the application, we had to collect images of different Saudi banknotes. So in the first stage, we collected 60 to 70 images per banknote. Later, we increased the number to 130 to 150 images per banknote. We took images of different environments, backgrounds, angles, and lighting conditions. And most of these images were taken by ourselves using smartphones, and some of them were taken from the web.
For the training model, we use SSD as object detector, and also use mobile version 2 as a classifier, which gave us the best result on mobile. Once the model was ready, we integrated it with our mobile application. For the application, since we are targeting visually impaired people, we choose to have a minimal interface with a large button in the middle that easy to find. The project makes the beginning of the full word narration system that can help people explore the world using sound. Right now, the application detects Saudi currency only, but we plan on integrating other currencies and different objects in the future.